using a clip art that I have saved in my imprints on the Create app, I'm going to send this flower to the E Mark Create by clicking on the E Mark icon, and I'm going to print onto this really small wooden ball using the Colop E Mark ruler and the C2 ink cartridge. I've positioned the ruler over the wooden ball and I'm going to make my imprint. It really is as easy as that.